Okay, this is an emperor dragonfly. We live in Arizona, and that is very, very different. As you can see, it's got the blue and the green, and it's just huge. Like, look, I mean, it's just big. Is there any other people that are aware of the emperor dragonfly being in the United States? Because it's supposed to be in Europe and Asia. Anyways, just finding out.